So the first sign that I'd look out for is if the strings have started to fray, would be a good indicator that you need to get your racket restrung. If you're having to swing harder to get the same effect when it was originally restrung, if it's starting to feel tinny or making a different sound, and of course if it's broken.